Shut
Hello? Hello?
Point to this.
Is someone there?
Oh, there he was. Just about to boom in on me.
Is anyone there?
Keeping him fit, going up and he's going up and down the stairs, and I'm going up and down the elevator. Poor guy's going to be knackered.
Is anyone there?
Something around by where that knight statue is. So. Poison him, did he?
Is it Dr. Bose?
Yes, I'm Dr. Bose.
I saw you spitting out blood. What happened?
Jimmy had put broken glass in my sandwich. I nearly choked on it.
I'm not surprised. This?
When you said you needed to step up Jimmy's treatment urgently, does that have something to do with what you said about the diazepam?
It wasn't the ideal medication, but it was all I had. Jimmy,
how about a lump hammer?
He was dangerous.
Down here. You need to sod off if you don't here. Something down here.
I'm telling you, Jimmy, you can't do that. You're hot.
Alright.
Is it Amy? I saw you outside a room. Something frightened you. What was it?
I was trying to find a doctor, but Jimmy threatened me and made me stay.
When you said you needed a doctor, but Jimmy threatened you to stay, does that have anything to do with what you said about the sword?
Yes, he got it down from the wall. It looked really sharp. He made me promise not to tell anyone, and he said he could make my hand stop hurting.
Oh.
Is it Amy?
Yes, I'm Amy.
I saw you drinking something. You didn't seem to like it. What was it?
They got you drinking that liquor, didn't they? Is it the whiskey or the Bailey's?
When you said the medicine tasted horrible, does that have anything to do with what you said about the whiskey bottles?
Maybe. She told me to keep drinking it. It was horrible. But then I started to feel strange.
Drunk. Hear him. Go, go, go. Jimmy's coming. think he might still be in there. Let's see if I can lock him in. Yeah, he's in there. Eat shit and die, Jimmy.
Hello?
Okay, let's go quick before Jimmy comes and caves my head in. I've got to the third floor. Yeah, it's Amy. What else is it gonna be?
Is it Amy?
I think I need to get down there, I think. I have to put the key for the door. Please? No, I need to go. Someone's knocking. think I need to go through and up.
Is it Amy?
Yeah, I'm Amy.
I saw a man knocking on a door, telling Jimmy he was there to help. Who was it?
I don't know.
I saw you at the top of the stairs, on the banister. What were you doing?
Oh.
Is it Amy?
Oh. Ah, Oliver.
Is it Amy? I saw you lying at the bottom of the stairs. What happened to you?
Oh, bless her. I believe that's the end of the Amy story. Yeah, you completed Amy's story. Ah, quite sad, isn't it? 10-year-old girl. Anybody's crunching again? Or two? And three. To do something on 2 and 3. Thank you. Ain't nothing in there. If you put your ass down on floor number one, if you don't mind. Oh, crossbow, that'll be nice. That'll sort Jimmy out. Well, I'm in the center of his noggin.
Hello?
I've been down this area before, but yeah. Cheese and baseball bat. On that the whole time. Go, go, go. Hi, Gibby, how are you? Can I have an alarm call, please?
Jesus Christ. Stand still and stop moving around.
That scared the shit out of me. My God. Oh, what? Hugo Punch and his comedy monologue. Yeah, sorry, but I just cancelled my subscription to that. My God. poster, was it? I forgot. I thought it was a magazine.
Hello?
Who is it?
Is someone there?
Maybe in here?
Is someone there?
Hello?
Yeah. Hello?
Is it Dr. Bose?
Yes.
I saw you with the needle talking to Jimmy. What were you doing?
Jimmy the Fuser let me administer the drug. I had to chase him around the hotel. Then he told Rose I tried to force him to take it, that I'd used violence. It was ridiculous.
That would have been warranted completely.
Who is Hugo Punch?
I don't know.
So I guess the Hugo Punch character came along after Dr. Bones, then.
Was there a
then.
Fire at the hotel?
I never heard about that.
Yeah, you're fine.
What were all the cricket and baseball bats for?
Harvey kept them. I don't know why.
Where was the crossbow from?
The hotel used to have a display of old weapons.
What are those rusty old keys for?
Handcuffs?
I don't know.
So, Jimmy refused to let me administer the drug, then he told Rosa tried to force him to take it, I'd use violence. Maybe this map.
When you said Jimmy refused to let you administer his medicine, does that have something to do with what you said about the cricket and baseball bats?
Maybe the crossbow. Maybe the paddle.
When you said Jimmy refused to let you administer his medicine, is that connected to what you said about the wooden paddle?
Jimmy said I used the paddle to beat him. I would never use violence against him.
I told you, it was Jimmy Persuader.
But Rose believed him.
Telephone. So she called the police, did she?
I'm here. Down here.
Don't want your baldy Oh, where are ya?
This way!
There he is. Oh, he was ugly. That's gotta be a fake wig. Like one of them rubber clown wig things. Can't be his real hair. Definitely not real hair. Very rude, I apologise. I'd rather get my way through the night without having another lump on my head, if that's possible. Ha! Oh, fuck. Or not. You son of a bitch. Oh, sod off.
Is anyone there?
There he is, the little bastard. Lock him in here.
Jimmy?
we'll go. Yeah, he's gone in the bathroom. Let's lock his stupid little ass in there, shall we? Just snap the lock, snap the key off on the lock. I'll keep him in there. Shut that radio up. Or the wireless, as they call that sort of thing. That's definitely no radio. That is a wireless. I think the vision was telling me to go to the ground floor, wasn't it? What's on the ground floor? And the third floor, I think, as well.
Force like that on a patient, Mrs. Hall. It goes against everything I believe in. You
well,
have to understand,
Jimmy,
he's making it all up.
I think it's perfectly warranted, Dr. Bowes.
Is it Dr. Bowes?
Yes, it's me.
Yep.
I saw you trying to explain what happened with Jimmy. You seem desperate.
I was worried that Rose would believe Jimmy. It was a bare-faced lie. But I managed to convince Rose Jimmy was making it up.
Any guess? Number two. Anything else? Just Dr. Bowes. You gonna give me any clues? Just two and number three. Floor two and floor three. Okay. And Jimmy's skulking around. Thank you. It's on number two, right? I finished the Amy story, so I got Dr. Bowes, I got Harvey, and I haven't met Rose yet. I gotta be almost at the end of the Dr. Bowes story. I've done quite a few of his. Pointing down here.
Is someone there?
A lot of weird shit in there. Oh. Ooh. The Cluedo. Was it Jimmy in the conservatory with the revolver?
Hey.
I think he was outside. Yeah, he was. He's gone into the bathroom. Yeah, Jimmy, I think we already know how that one goes. Okay, we've got the key. Oh, let's go straight out.
Is someone there? Who's there? Hello?
That's gonna break. You're a funny man. Dead end. Wait.
I'm here. Down here. This way.
Come on, Jimmy.
Jimmy? Hey!
He's getting slow. Come on. Open it.
I'm here.
Right, go, go, go. I'm not locking him in yet because I got the key. If he goes straight into the bathroom. I think if he doesn't walk past here, yeah, he's gone straight in the bathroom. If I open that bathroom door now, he bonked me on the head. So. Let's lock him in. Jimmy doesn't stay locked in for longer, but There we are, Jimmy. I swear three times I locked you in there. What's that? I think Jimmy just floated an air biscuit.
Is someone there?
Go through here. I'm gonna go up to the third floor if I can avoid Jimmy. Get in. There we go. Well, you got out quite quick, didn't you? Somewhere.
Is anyone there?
Oh, where's that coming from?
Is anyone there? Is someone there?
Oh, I'll answer. I know you're here. Great. Back into a corner now, aren't they? Go, go, go. Wait, how did he get by there? Jimmy got us a pain in the back.
I know you can hear me. I know you made it up, your little story about that psychiatrist. I know where you got it from. I knew I'd read it before. It's in your bloody scrapbook. Come out here. Jimmy!
Never outside of mine. Don't be Jimmy always interrupt me.
Is it Harvey?
I can hear you.
Is it Harvey?
Who is that?
Well, Harvey, you've got to make yourself a bit nearer.
Is it Harvey?
Yes.
Oh. Yeah, sorry, Jimmy, you're gonna have to bugger off a second.
I saw you shouting, telling Jimmy to admit he lied. Did he?
Yep.
Of course he didn't. He just laughed. Then he started setting little traps for me. Some of them not so little.
What?
Who does the dagger belong to?
It's not a dagger. It's a letter opener. It's not supposed to be sharp.
Was there a fire at the hotel?
Yeah, they managed to contain it, but I lost a lot of stuff. A lot of stuff.
Who is Hugo Punch?
I don't know.
What were all the cricket and baseball bats for?
I kept in case I needed them.
What are those rusty old keys for?
They were for the old boiler room door.
Where was the crossbow from?
It was from an armory display we used to have. Jimmy was fond of it.
I bet it was.
Who wrote the note that says goodbye? When you said Jimmy started setting traps for you, does that have something to do with what you said about the scrapbook? Why is there an old heater marked dangerous?
It was giving electric shocks. I kept it so the police could check it.
When you said Jimmy started setting traps for you, does that have anything to do with what you said about the dagger?
I don't know. Maybe.
Who does the gun belong to?
It was mine. Belonged to my father. Still had a few rounds with him.
When you said Jimmy started setting traps for you, does that have something to do with what you said about the gun?
I don't know.
When you said Jimmy started setting traps for you, does that have anything to do with what you said about the crossbow?
Dagger. What's that? Wire? Bottle, panel, lighting, sword.
When you said Jimmy started setting traps for you, does that have anything to do with what you said about the sword?
Oh.
I saw Amy drinking something. She didn't seem to like it. What was it?
I fucking don't. I see that Dib is waiting patiently while I was asking those questions. Oh, where are you? I haven't got the key for fear on either.
Is it Harvey? Is someone there? Is anyone there?
No, he's gone. Got bored.
Thank you.
thing, isn't it? Right. Oh, hello.
Is anyone there?
No.
Is anyone there? Someone there?
You can't get away from me that easily, Jimmy. I think we should start again, don't you? Why don't you do what I ask you to do this time? That would be a good start, wouldn't it?
Take your medicine.
Is it Dr. Bose?
I'm Dr. Bose, yes.
I saw you sitting on a bed talking to Jimmy. What were you doing?
I thought when he realized he'd been caught lying, he'd start to engage with me and do what I asked. Instead, he just made up another lie. Only this one was much worse. The worst.
Who does the gun belong to? You said Jimmy made up another lie about you. A much worse lie. Does that have something to do with what you said about the gun?
I don't know.
Who does the dagger belong to?
I don't know.
Hmm.
be. Maybe.
You said Jimmy made up another lie about you. A much worse lie. Is that connected to what you said about the fire in the hotel?
Oh, losing.
When you said you managed to convince Rose Jimmy was making it up, does that have something to do with what you said about the crickets and baseball bats?
Some of these clues are so vague, I can't... What was last?
Is it Dr. Bose?
Come back. Look at that.
Who's there?
Hello?
Alright, let's give it another go.
Is it Harvey?
Yeah, it's Harvey.
Yeah, it's Harvey.
I saw Dr. Bowe sitting on a bed talking to Jimmy. What was he doing?
I don't know anything about that.
When you said Jimmy started setting traps for you, does that have something to do with what you said about the crickets and baseball bats?
Nah, come on. What about the...
When you said Jimmy started setting traps for you, does that have anything to do with what you said about the dangerous heater?
Jimmy was always playing with electricity.
Right.
He was never the one who got shocked.
He tried to zap him in the bath, did he? Ah, that's what it is. Glowing heater, right. Yeah, I'll just go back. Go back down there. Number two again. Thank you. Oh. Still down here, is he? Oh, that's funny.
Down here. This way.
Here, Jimmy. Go, go, go. You can hide in the bathroom there, sir. Then he wants to get locked in the bathroom.
Hello? Hello? Someone there?
Hello?
Ah, here he is again.
Is it Dr. Bose?
Yes, I'm Dr. Bose.
Can we give it another go, Dr. Bose? Give me realise that you can caught lying and start to engage with me. Instead, you've just made up another lie, only this one was much worse. The worst. So, what haven't I heard?
You said Jimmy made up another lie about you. A much worse lie. Is that connected to what you said about the fire in the hotel? You said Jimmy made up another lie about you. A much worse lie. Does that have something to do with what you said about the crickets and baseball bats?
I'll lose him again if I don't get him to... if I don't choose the right one.
You said Jimmy made up another lie about you. A much worse lie. Does that have anything to do with what you said about the washing line and rolling pin? You said Jimmy made up another lie about you. A much worse lie. Does that have something to do with what you said about the gun?
Ah. Damn it. What's the question you have to ask it? Damn.